Hey everyone, this is Dark Soul 100. And welcome back to Diddy's Conquest. Let's get started to where I left off. Scrappy Champs Ahoy! Come on, ye yellow bellies, try and cross Clubber's bridge without paying, I dare ye! Pay up. Over here, Pumps, the criminal lost world awaits ye. Wait, I'm out? Where did all my cream corns? I'm trying to check where I got all my corns. Can I not do that in this? Avast there, touch me hoard of gold here and I'll slice you too. Feel free to use me barrel when you like me, Deez. Avast there. You already said this. Just meet me. The barrel is all yours. Aha! So I can only go to the other levels if by going there. Twenty lashes with the cat of nine tails for you if I don't get my booty this time, you filthy apes. Really? Over here, Kong, the criminal clock. Already read that. I'm at Decay Island. Really? Scurvy Chimps Ahoy, come on, you little. Already read that one. Hello there, monkey babies. Fare ye well on this fine day. Oh no. Now I just have to make sure I can come through here without having to get funky again. How am I doing on lives, I wonder? Jungle Jinx. I'm down to 4 lives? This music. It's not that bad, I guess. Yeah. I might get a game over here. After all that work to try and not get a game over. I'll be right back after I grind up some lives. Okay, I'm back with 34 lives. I think that's a good amount. Let's go! Maybe it won't be, considering how my day is going right now. That one requires a timed jump. And I'm back. Sorry if this seemed a little... if I'm a little quiet, but these are the hardest levels of the game. I'd rather... Oh! I got it! Oh, and I got the Star Barrel for when I and by playing that minigame, I got the Star Barrel. That's generous. No. No! I'm back here. Yeah, that's done. Now I have to go to Funky. All right. It seems I have to go to it from each club area. That's really stupid. Well, that's something every Donkey Kong player wants to see first thing when they battle. Alright. This is Black Guy's battle, huh? I'll be right back. Here I am. Die. And there I go. Go. Alright, I'm gonna see what's with that barrel over there, cause that's got my interest. I was right to check that out! Thank you. hate those guys. I'll skip to one. Alright. Pass those clamp-ins right here. If you just stop right there, you can hit this ledge and there's the bonus. So I was near the bonus with those, and I had those clamp-ins and... Wow, I was expecting that to be much more taxing on me. I didn't really have to say where it was. It practically showed you right there. Go. Now Clobber Carnage. Oh, I have to deal with these guys on a daily basis now, is that it? That is it! Pissed off. Huh. Bigger than me, bastards. Pick it up. I do not want you guys. Fuck off, you barrel thieves. I'll be right back. I'm gonna draw this. So far I've been lucky to still have paper. Whoa, what? Those guys with steel balloons. Ha ha ha! Now I remember why I hit this level. Alright, I'm gonna try the Diddy barrel this time. Might have to might come back when I skip get past that. I kept dying and getting the life back. Dying, getting the life back. And I refuse to. No! Hate these guys. No! Thank goodness I have Diddy as my character. There it is. Destroy them all. Got it! Good, I don't have to go through this again. I'm trying to decide if I should do one more, if that should be it. I'll go to where I need to go, and instead of taking on the level immediately, I'll stop right there. So, to Gloomy Gulch. Step this way, friends. I paused the bridge just for ye. Alright, next time I'm going into the fiery furnace, and after that will be the dreaded level that haunts players of this game's nightmares. Animal Antics. See you guys then.